So today I am making a mason jar salad, which is in demand by one person in particular, my sister. It's very simple. This is what I want you to do. Think about when you have a salad on your plate. So you have your vegetables and whatnot and all that. Now, you want to load it like this, the wet stuff on the bottom. So the first thing I'm going to use is some of this dressing. I have been like really addicted to this dressing lately. So in my mason jar, I am going to pour salad dressing. Not a lot. That's it. So we have like that much dressing at the bottom of the mason jar. So in the jar, we're putting the tomato. Put as much or as little as you want in there. Let's add some onion. So right on top of the tomatoes, we're gonna add a little onion. I think that red onion elevates any salad. So far we have tomatoes, we have red onion, and we have our dressing. And I'm going to take my egg right on top of my onion. So right on top of my egg, I'm gonna add some cheese. So we're going from wet at the bottom to dry at the top. And I made bacon this morning in the air fryer. And I'm gonna put my bacon bits in right on top of that. We're gonna take our greens, stuff them on in there. I love to add nuts and cranberries. And I have a little bit left, so I'm gonna add these to the salad. I'll put that right on top. Screw my top on.